It's Sunday, Labor Day weekend, and we're finally off. No clients, no work. Evelyn and I are going to try to have a very productive day, taking yoga classes, workout, biking, running or something, anything. We're finally out. Elena's been sick for the past few days. I gotta lay off sugary drinks, even though they're healthy. Stick to juices. So, what were you saying about my cooking skills?
He has awesome cooking skills. He makes the best fish masala. best fish masala. I've been really sick the last 2-3 days. Therefore, like, crazy hair and complete, you know, whatever. But, his fish masala is finally helping me get better. But I'm in limbo, and I'm singing, which I really shouldn't be doing because my throat is, like, done, and I can't sing. While I'm sick, I can't sing. Some people who are sick, they sound amazing. When I'm sick, I sound like shit.
They snout amazing? That's what you just said.
I can't, but I'm going to keep doing what I do.
Awesome.
Oh, she sounds great. She's an awesome singer, and I'm really proud of her. She's been working on it.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Bring me fortune by my hand. Prophesize my deadly end. Sea of darkness lays a path upon your soul. You're sick of something beyond this world. You've seen a vision of the sky falling down to the ground above the earth. To help me go, shadows crawling on the walls. Darkness hides behind your doors. Your day is come, it's time to go. Death awaits for your soul. Guess what? It's 10 o'clock and I'm gonna go rollerblade in Central Park. It's my midnight cardio since I failed to get to the gym. So it's gonna be fun.